guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing well and feeling great. So guys, it's another great recipe that you don't want to miss out because this is so amazing, so beneficial. So today's video, guys, we are going to be making 100% organic rose water. You heard me right, rose water. No more buying the supermarket. This one is fresh, homemade, guys. So guys, as you can just see me doing, so what I just did, I just went to my garden this morning and I just get a very fresh, healthy rose. So anyway, this is something that you can maybe get anywhere, you know, I don't know, maybe your neighbor somewhere close to your house. You can as well ask, and I believe just one or two roses, they won't say no to you. I just got this one from my garden, guys. This is something that you want to try. Rose water is amazing on the skin, like on the face and on the hair. But today's recipe, we are going to be using it on my hair. So guys, let's go straight to the benefit of rose water. Rose water can help reduce oiliness on the scalp, and it can help eliminate dandruff on your hair. Yes, that is if you can use it like consistently, you would not suffer from dandruff anymore. And if you're the type that your scalp is always like irritating you, like scratching you, rose water is for you, because rose water help heal scalp, like irritated scalp, because is anti-inflammatory. And if you are the type that always have like a very thick hair, like if you have a natural hair, and obviously it's kind of very difficult to comb because the hair is natural, rose water is for you, because it is going to soften your hair, make your hair look soft. Even if it's natural hair, your comb can still pass straight, but with the help of rose water, it is amazing. It's something that I would highly recommend that you try out. And if you have a very frozen hair, yes, just like my daughter's hair, very cool and very kind of frozen, rose water is for you. It's gonna help. Rose water will help calm down your frozen lock, and it will add shine. It will just make your hair shine. Guys, if you have a very thick hair, especially frozen hair, this is for you. So if you have a very light hair, this is not for you, because this is going to help your natural hair very soft, very healthy, very shiny, and just make it grow well. But this is not something that you want to use to grow your hair. It is just something that you use to maintain and soften and add shine to your hair. So guys, note that. So yeah, as you just see me do, that's just a procedure. I'm just gonna like remove all the pelter and rinse, just like make the water run through it, and I'm gonna boil it for like 30 minutes. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do here, I just, you guys just see one cup of water, and at the end of the day, I just boil it for like 15 minutes first, and I just kind of with a very, very low flame, very low. So the next 15 minutes, I just like check it again. You'll see that the color is changing. It's like the petal is just like changing color from red to like yellow, and you just cook until it becomes like brown, like it just changes color completely. That is when you get all those good stuff from the rose. Like, trust me, this is so amazing. Very easy, very fast. It is amazing on the skin, on the face. Help reduce wrinkle, help reduce puff eyes, and a lot and lot of things. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and if you love this video, don't forget to like, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe to the channel. Yeah guys, as you can see, now it is ready. You can see that it has really changed color. All the petals have turned to yellow. So yeah, what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to like, you know, allow it to cool down. I'll just like, you know, turn it into my spraying bottle, like filter it and pour it into my spraying bottle. And I'm just going to spray it on my hair. That is because my hair is itching me for some days now, because it's kind of a little bit old, my braid. So I just want to like spray it on my scalp and massage it, because it's just kind of like irritating scalp. It just makes you feel good. It just like remove those dandruff, those white patches on my hair, because that is what the state of my hair is like now. I think I'm going to change it next week. So yeah guys, if you want to try it out, I highly recommend that you try it out, because it is amazing. So easy to prepare. Lovelies, see you all in my next video. Do not forget to subscribe if you have not, and if you have, thank you so much for always coming around, for always like, you know, supporting your girl. I really do appreciate you guys. You guys are the best. And as of those of you that, you know, oh my god, you guys are so amazing, I'm really, really grateful. And I almost, I don't know what to say, I was so amazed, because I saw some of you that still go watch my second channel, like my fashion channel. God bless you guys. I am super, super like grateful, because you guys are just the best. Thank you so much, so much. Like I said before, I love doing styling. I love doing what I'm doing on the second channel. So I don't just want to do too much stuff on this channel. That's why I just have to split. And still, some of you still follow me there. Thank you so much, guys. God bless you. I am so grateful. So guys, thank you so much once more. And yeah, I'm just going to spray this on my hair and massage it very, very well on my skull and massage it very, very well. Like I said before, because my skull is inching me for some days now, I just need to calm it down. And I think I have some stuff like dandruff on my hair. So yeah, guys, so let me know the thing in the comment section. Guys, thank you so much, and see you all in my next video. Bye bye. Thank you so much, guys. Bye bye.